sashimi gawa map. So what is the story all about? Yes, boss.
Mom, the story is all about a girl named Mizuki who tends to forget her name. And at the end of the story, the monkey who stole her name made her realize about her past, which she kept refused and acknowledged.
Okay, thank you, Steve. So, let's proceed to the five elements of surrealism. So, what are the five elements of surrealism? First is the juxtaposition. Second is the revolution. Next is the association of bizarre, manifestation of the unconscious, and irrational things or events. Juxtaposition means these are events or things that are not related with each other. Now, we're going to discuss juxtaposition. So, what is juxtaposition in the story? Yes, Legata.
Yes, ma'am. The juxtaposition in the story is Mizuki and the monkey because juxtaposition is things not related to each other.
So, juxtaposition means these are things or events that are not related with each other. So, you may take your seat, Legata. So, next we will discuss revolution. So, what is revolution in the story? Yes, Jose.
The revolution in the story is the traditional versus modern. In the traditional is the monkey and in the modern is Mizuki.
So, as just what Hoshin said, the revolution, the story of the Shinigawa monkey is traditional and modern. Traditional speaks about the monkey himself and the modern is about Mizuki. So, let's proceed to the irrational things or events. What is the irrational things or events in the story of the Shinigawa monkey? Yes, Miss Lachita.
Miss, the irrational in the story revolves around Mizuki's name.
Yes, take your seat, Miss Lachika. So, the irrational thing or event happened in the story of the Shinigawa monkey is Mizuki's name. So, let us now proceed to the next, which is the association of bizarre things. So, what is association of bizarre things happened in the story of the Shinigawa monkey? Yes, Hoso.
The bizarre thing is the story is first, the monkey is talking. Second is Mizuki forgets her name. And lastly, Mizuki is the only one shop that the monkey is not. Thank you.
So, let us proceed to the next, which is the manifestation of the unconscious. So, what is the manifestation of the unconscious in the story of the Shinigawa monkey? Yes, again, Ms. Lachika.
The monkey represents the reality that Mizuki refused to be or face with.
Class, that's all for today. We have already discussed the story of the Shinigawa monkey and its five elements of surrealism. So, class dismissed.